What's up, guys? It's Moonshine here. We are playing Resident Evil 4.
Agárrenlo!
I wonder if they come through. Man, look at the light. That's crazy. I'm gonna use this.
Wait.
Now wait here, Ashley, alright? I'm gonna come and get you later.
Ahí está!
Alright, who's next? Let's go. Oh my goodness, that scared the hell out of me. Well, I'm actually getting nothing. like not a single thing by killing them. That's crazy. How many shots does it take to kill this thing? Full 10 bullets just to kill that stupid thing. Crazy. Alright, that house is clear. Hold on, before I go on. Treasure. Alright, let's get Ashley, I guess. There's nothing much to do here. What are you talking about? Ashley, I was trying to catch you.
Follow me.
Ashley, get out of here. Last thing I want to do is kill you like that. So it's only one way to go back. Man, look at the fire, it's gone too. That's crazy. That's such a good detail in the games. Like, you gotta love it sometimes. Look at them putting more traps like that. Good idea. Assholes. What? The fuck? There you go. Alright, so far so good, everything looks nice and steady. Listen, I want the treasure, alright? think I should save those bullets and use the pistol a little bit more. What they did with the dog, man, I left it alive. Look, all the dead bodies are gone. They did something. That was a close one. Goodness, it was right there, dude. That's crazy. Is that what I think it is? No, just a piece of loose stick. They boarded this thing up too. Remember, there's a treasure back there. Thank you. So there's only one way to go, but before I do, I wanna get that treasure. If I'm in mind. No more chicken though, sadly. They removed the chicken. So earlier, as soon as you get those chicken, farm for egg as possible. As soon as possible, that is. Yeah, this is what I wanted to do. I wanted to come back here and throw the grenades somewhere there so I can get the treasure. I think I did it wrong. Cause I know there's a way. Long time ago I did it. For a second I was scared. I'm like, why is Ashley with me? I put her on hiding. Oh well. The game wants me to have Ashley for some reason. So, as far as I remember, let's try it again.
Oh, no.
And that's why I put Ashley on the thing. That doesn't count, man. I'm not gonna count that dead. Alright, Ashley, go over here. I'm trying to
hide.
Yep, there you go. Go hide. I don't want you with me. I'm doing some suicidal shit right now. Last thing I want is you with me. Maybe I don't need to do all kind of... Cannot drop down from there, right? That pisses me off a lot, like a lot, a lot, a lot. Like, that just, it hurts me, man, it really does. Right in my chest too. I just fucking go. Jesus Christ. All that to find out that there's nothing there. Unbelievable. Ashley, can you please? Thank you. Jesus Christ, Ashley. You know how to piss me off, don't you? Come here. Good boy. I think it's a bad idea to send Leon, I mean Ashley, on the other side, man.
I opened it, Leon.
Thank you, Ashley.
Welcome.
I like how Ashley
got
doesn't even question him.
Good thing. What are you buying?
Question, like, who is this guy? Where is he came from?
Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger.
Nope, I don't want it.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank
man.
You. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
An old ring. I almost feel the history behind that jewelry. I just hope there's some value to it.
Come back anytime.
Actually, I'm gonna upgrade my pistol, cause why the hell not?
What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
What are we gonna do, Leon?
I hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick! In that cabin!
What the fuck was that? Was it a bad graphics there?
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Eh, never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Yeah, I'm okay. Kind of, my dude. Good shot. Holy shit, that was tough. That was tough in a row. Like, really tough.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out. So I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Enemies killed 238. Crazy, man. Imagine in a professional killing 238 enemies just constantly. If the controller were like a little bit easy to control, I would have killed every single one of them. To go.
Welcome. What are you buying? Come back any time.
I don't know if you go back or you cannot go back anymore. Oh, it lets you go back actually. I'm good. Nothing here. Don't you load it at all.
welcome. Got some rare. What are you buying?
Do I even have enough for that?
Not enough cash, stranger.
3K.
Come back anytime. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
I deserve to die. I thought the distance of the rock was a little bit farther.
Leon!
Thank you. Wow. And I'm gonna end the episode over here. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.